Ryan Cox doing the pacemaking. And it's a pretty quick 53 seconds or so for Ashmore for 400 metres. So we'll see who goes with that. Certainly a little bit of that through last week has gone with it. And a real stiff opening pace here, 26 seconds for 200 metres. So two blue minutes have gone back through, 154 this season, well it has run 151 at the back. Guy Smith of course, Romsey is in there as well, and in second place is Panwell Crowe, the Cumbrian athlete, number 22. So yeah, 55 seconds for 400 metres, good pace being set there by Cox, and Minns there right at the pacemaker's shoulder. So it looks strong for Blue Mins. And there we go, Blue Mins takes the top. David Panwell Crowe in second. The Guy Smith is third. We've got the TV about 153 or so. And this Blue Mins is 600 metres, 122. So what a good time here for Blue Mins. And look, they're kicking again. He's pulling away from the next two athletes. So Lundgren takes it home straight. So Lundgren, as I like to say, Lundgren is very good season. But I'm congratulating him a little bit on that. And then a little battle for second place with the Bromley athlete, and then takes it. 151, great running there from